So if we take a look at this one, this test resulted in one foul, one serious, which failed them the test, and it was for normal driving position. So as you can see here, the road is 50 miles an hour, and there's a lorry in front, the blue lorry, it's just taking time to pick up. So the candidate here decided to overtake the lorry. But remember, the speed limit was 50 miles an hour. So what happened was they realized, when you'll see in a second, that they didn't have enough speed in the tank to get past the lorry, and then they dropped back. So here they go, they're ready for the overtaking. I would say a little bit too far back, okay, but now their speed is around about 44, 45 miles an hour. So now they realize they haven't got the speed. But if you look behind, there's a red car and this is being held up. So this is your foul point, normal driving position, which should be in the left. So they did get back in the left, but unfortunately, the foul had happened.